How much?
Rah!
Oh, what?
Okay.
Rah!
Happy Thanksgiving!
All the leaves are brown!
All the leaves are brown!
And the sky!
What's up, everybody? Today, we're gonna be baking pumpkin cookies and answering questions.
Okay, first we need to preheat the oven to 350.
Come preheat the oven.
No.
No. No.
You have a fancy oven.
Just noises.
Thank you very much.
You're not even in a...
Okay.
In a large mixing bowl. Like I should do the wet and you should do the dry.
And these questions came from Eden's Instagram, and 1, 2 came from mine because nobody answered my thing. But we also have a full sheet of questions from my coworker, Kiana. Everybody, welcome to my kitchen.
This egg is
okay. While we do this. Wait, okay.
If you could have any other name, what would you choose? If you could have any other name, what would you choose? To be honest, I would choose like Gertha.
For me?
Yeah, like Gertha?
I would change your name to Dementia. I'm taking it really
what,
serious.
What would you change your name to?
Something cool and different and unique. Something like, that would change your life. You guys are
Wolf.
Like,
I baked you a pie. Oh boy!
Cherry, probably.
Really?
Yeah.
Pumpkin.
Are you freaking kidding me?
It's your favorite? Like, there's apple pie as well.
Yeah, but I think I'd still
like
go
apple
pumpkin.
Pie is better than pumpkin.
Beef, chicken, or turkey?
Probably beef.
Steak. Turkey.
You can have hamburgers.
No, but you can have like a turkey burger, and that's pretty yummy
and,
too.
Like, I've never had a turkey burger, and I don't want to have one.
Okay, well, it's your life, girl.
Okay, anyway.
I'm never going to force you to have a turkey burger. Hey, if anybody knows how to post, like on YouTube, like text posts and like polls and stuff, can you comment? Because I don't know how to do that. I don't want to say Nike.
Like, I don't want to wear Nike every day.
I kind of do.
I kind of know. Favorite holiday?
Ash Wednesday?
No, you're lying. Christmas.
Ooh. Oh, Christmas.
Labor Day weekend.
Shut up!
I do like Thanksgiving, though, because, like, turkey.
I like Thanksgiving, too. I think it's Halloween, though.
Really?
Or Christmas. Baking howdy.
Yo.
Yo.
MF Doom.
Walmart is definitely, to be honest.
No.
For grocery shopping, no.
Well, that's what she's asking.
Oh.
Because I don't go there ever. So I don't actually own pumpkin pie spice. So what I'm going to do is make it by just putting a bunch of spices in here. So if I'm doing this wrong, don't call the police.
Are we going to make icing?
Mmm.
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 My life was not easy. Anyways.
Mostly
I like a 2% fat milk.
She's a classic girl. It's time for the wet ingredients, so Eden's gonna do that. 1 cup of sugar, so. Oh, Eden, no, why did you take that off?
That's the ingredients.
Eden took the lid off of this and just left it on the counter. I'm gonna microwave this. Of the kitchen.
Why is your sugar so granulated? I saw lots of granulated sugar. This is not it.
This is granulated sugar.
No, it isn't.
What do you think that is then?
Half a cup of this.
Sit
down.
Okay.
What's that one you showed me that one time? The green one?
Melon hibiscus.
Yeah, the melon hibiscus. But I like my purple one, the acai blueberry or something. Oh, it looks like
I got loyalty and royalty inside my DNA.
Like a little sparkly or like light pink.
And a mess. You're just a never mess, yeah.
Go away!
Pesky B.
I feel like this is pretty mixed. Like, is that what it's supposed to look like?
More or less.
Can I have a spoon of this? It tastes really bad, but you can't do it.
Have you tried it?
Yeah. Like before, not today.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Oh no. It's like the inside of my...
I'll go let the dog in.
Ooh.
Oh,
you're holding.
Put it out. Hey, put it out.
Dude.
Are you eating more?
No, I just ate brown. So. How long do you think it'll take?
It's gonna splash. What's your favorite article of clothing you own? From who? Who asked that?
Neely.
Neely.
I have a reindeer onesie. I also have Spider-Man socks.
That's very true. I have these green shorts. Everybody knows them.
Should we do ASMR?
Yeah, can we?
Would you rather smell or hear?
Like only? Because I do both of those on the daily. Obviously here because people smell bad sometimes and that would be a
advantage. Yeah, I'd probably say here as well. You don't really need to smell.
You don't really need to do anything. Nummy in my tummy. If you could only eat one food forever, what would it be?
I was gonna say wings.
Wings? I think I would
say
like
lasagna, I like...
I think I would say, well, okay, does it have to be a specific kind? Because if you said, like, pizza, you could have different types of pizza.
Potato?
Potato? Potato?
First, you can have skins, you can have potato chips.
Drop on cookie sheet. Okay, it's time to freaking cookie this, baby. Time to cookie sheet.
Cats or dog?
Who asked this question, Eden?
I don't know.
I do.
And it's dogs.
I want to say dogs, but sometimes...
Ding!
Sydney asked, chicken versus pigeon for a pet. I think this is pretty obvious. Chicken.
Chicken.
He said, how do cars work, Landon?
Gas, battery, vroom vroom.
Gattery. Willpower, strength, determination.
Elon Musk.
Elon Musk.
I was like, wow. Sit down, be humble.
Damn, that's pretty crazy.
Those are my big cookies.
I know.
They're like crumbled.
We'll just do five at a time.
I think that's a big slice for us. Just when I roll. Okay. Keep going. I'm getting the angle. Get back to me. You go first.
I'll probably scream.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing, to be honest.
Adam's Family Values, and that movie is so good. And it's kind of like a Thanksgiving movie. And if you don't know, it's Canadian Thanksgiving right now.
Make them a little bit.
Where is your dream vacation destination?
Your mother's house. Like, imagine going to Tokyo though, that would be really cool.
Greece, or like Italy, or somewhere that
yeah, Italy.
I'd get canceled.
Italy. This is a world. This is a world. Four. Even though we're going to countries, she's been to Peru. She's been to Jamaica. She's been to Cuba. She's been to Mexico.
Yeah.
She's been to America. She's been to Canada.
Who's your favorite actor?
Bill Murray. Who's yours?
I don't even know.
Oh my god. That is so sad. That is so sad.
How many kids do you want?
Zero.
What's your favorite childhood toy?
SpongeBob Stuffy.
Have you ever had a dream where you, when you do and
you want him to do you so much you can do anything?
We like Fortnite.
Mukbang questions.
At what age did you start mukbang?
Eating and watching.
Does it say that?
Yes.
Comment down below, at what age did you start mukbang eating and watching? Bye, losers.
And guess what? No one opens the door. Poor native New Yorker. Here I go.
For a native New Yorker.
Our cookies are cooling over there. There's the last batch is in the oven right now, and we're making our cream cheese icing now. Update. Look how cute it is.
Icing cookie time. Wait, what if we just dumped them? No. Well, maybe.
Mm. I just used a knife, but
I thought you were to cut me.
No.
Okay, let's not do that. We're on it. We're kind of killing this. I feel like we picked the right way to do it.
I need help.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no.
It's falling apart.
I need help. Yeah, that works out. So please. Please subscribe and we'll let you have a cookie.